If passed into law, it will regulate the promotion and advertisement of alcoholic products, plus reducing the time when one starts drinking. The new MD says this is not necessary since the alcohol industry already has in place drivers aimed at responsible drinking. He was speaking to journalists at the headquarters in Luzira.
That we invest and spend with local crops. We'll also analyze what alternative crops we have in Uganda that may be used for future products. That is something that is also ongoing. We should increase in about 20% the amount of local materials that we procure, not just from the farmers, but from other suppliers, such as Crowns. And we're continuing to support the farmers in this program that I say is the largest.
Rando is joining Uganda from Tanzania. He says key on agenda for him is increasing the investment and growing the brand. The outgoing managing director, David Valencia, disclosed that despite the unstable economy, this has not affected the performance of the company.
This is allowing us to respond faster to demand, but also very importantly allowing us to improve how we service and how we drive customer satisfaction in the market. As a matter of fact, our operation here in Uganda has been one of the fastest in the world to adopt the tool and one of the fastest to digitalize in the world, adding to our ambition of putting Uganda in the world stage.
He heads to South Africa. Story by Lucius Kasoma for the news.